write yourself off then. It's only in your head you feel left out. Look down.
I don't smell anything.
Actually, Judith's right. The air does smell a bit funny.
Everyone, evacuate the camp. There is a fire.
Judith, where are you? Judith, Devin.
A source to die.
Envy?
Yep. One and only.
How did you find me?
The wolves who lighted this camp at Forest Fire claimed that they saw you running toward the fire. Led Forest to save your girlfriend.
As you know, the last time I saw you was many weeks ago. Ready to do the challenge. And you also. I thought you were dead. Bleeding out into the grass.
I'm not scared of you anymore.
It seems you got in strong with the rats. You were in the wind pack. And now this is my chance to kill you.
Where did he go? Wait. I should be looking for Judith.
Speron, is that you?
Yes, it's me.
I'm sorry for the things I said to you. I'm sorry for everything. For leaving you and Jackson to join the wind pack.
Speron?
Help!
I hear a wolf calling for help. I'll be back.
It's okay. Apology accepted. You're gonna be alright.
Ever since you came here, I felt hope. And I felt even more hope when Jackson came in. I'm so sorry. You're my son. I would never do such bad things to you.
Please. Don't go, Dad.
And before I go to Stargaze, I need to tell you something. For a few days, you awakened from your injuries. Devin received a prophecy. Did he tell you?
Devin is dead.
We received a prophecy. You say a wolf you know that has a gray fur and a blue eyes may seem weak and worthless, but he someday become a hero. Speron, you are the chosen one. You're the one to save our pack from destruction. You are the one to stop Envy's evil ways and abolish the Dark Pack for God.
No! Don't go yet! I don't think I can save the Wind Pack. I don't think I can defeat Envy. I don't think I can abolish the Dark Pack.
Save yourself and the pack. Save yourself!
Judith, I'm coming. Judith, get up! Please!
Baron? You came back. After everything we did for you.
No! I came back for you!
I'm sorry.
Baron, what did you do to my daughter?
Why are you late? She might actually have saved her.
Wait, but Jackson saved Roxanne, and you saved Judith. Is that true?
Yes. I saved your life.
I'm so sorry. I forgive you. You saved my daughter.
But wait, where's Devin and Remus?
They're both dead.
Baron!